over Trossey Road, contract for a series of terrace houses. I think there's about 28 in all. They're all having the external wall cladding to make these houses much more energy efficient. All the houses were constructed of stone, leaky old houses that were losing huge amounts of carbon, huge amounts of energy. The process of this job is coming to around the halfway stage. What you can see on this big gable end here is that the second stage of the plastering has taken effect. This is a vital component in the process of it. Now that is now going to dry up, and then the final coat will go over that. This one's going to be a dash finish, a pebble dash finish in the brown type of effect. I can't think what they call it, golden pea. Anyway, we're moving along, and you can see on this elevation, the front elevation there, they're in the first stages where they've got the cladding boards up, the beading is all in place, the sills have been cleaned down. So what they're basically going to do is leave the existing sills there. I'm not sure what kind of finish they're going to have over that. Barge boards. The guys here, after the cladding's taken and beating is on, then they use, if you can see it there in the background, that pink mesh like type thing. Now the pink mesh goes on over them insulation boards, and then the first stage of plastering takes effect, and then that has to dry out as well. You can see them scraping along there, causing a bond to be created when they're ready for the final coat. Down the street there, right down as far as the camera can see. You can see the whole row of these houses are being done. And I must say, it's a really high standard of workmanship here. When due is due, it's excellent. Really, really, really pleased with this job. The carbon that is saved on this row is quite a bit of carbon that's been saved. For example, if you're looking for external wall cladding, you're looking for surveyors, if there's any funders out there who would be interested in energy services for you, the number 4, Tony Francis Rees, 078-322-31150. Give us a bell and I can sort you all out. Hiya, it's me again. Here I am. I'm on the other block now. A block of 9 houses, all terraced. This is the first stages. You can see the old dash on the wall. An example, what they're doing now is that they've done the first stage of the cladding. The beading hasn't gone on yet. In actual fact, this particular wall there is just the first stage, scaffolding and such like. I'm going around the corner, I know the sun is coming in the lens, so I'm just going to have a look around here. Okay. So, good jobs, good workmanship. Really impressed how they've kept where the bases of the scaffolding is. All the properties are clean and tidy. You can't see any rubbish. You can't see any disregarded working stuff. Really impressed with that.
Ah yes, the first stages on this particular one is the beading is just about to take place. You can see the mesh there, the beading on it. The gable end. Neat, tidy job. Of course the back elevations, let's have a look, a quick look around the back elevations are going to be done as well. Don't forget the backs. We haven't cladded the wall on that one yet, it's just the gable end. Hiya! Okay, you can see just the scaffolding, you can't see really that much there. But as you can see, all the back elevations are going to be done as well. Let's turn the camera around so you can see the first set. The first set of the small video I took this morning. No, I can't see it from here. There you go. There's a hot plug. Hi guys, if there's any people out there listening or watching this video and you're a surveyor and you can bring work in like this and they can be surveyed right, I can put them where the funders have now got free insulation grants on hard to treat properties. These are certainly hard to treat. There's no mains gas on these particular properties and this is the kind of properties that we can get funding for. So if you know of anyone that want to have something like this on their external wall, give us a bell, 078 322 31150, Energy Services for you.